The aircraft was piloted by two crew and carried Interior Secretary Jesse Robredo and his aide, Jun Abrasado. At about 4:30 p.m., Robredo called his wife to say the plane was experiencing engine trouble. Jun Abrasado lost consciousness as the plane hit water. He regained consciousness and swam out of the cabin and was rescued by fishermen.